day three of our transatlantic crossing on the Celebrity Silhouette, and it was another day at sea. Still lots of sunshine and the ocean was fairly calm, but the wind had definitely picked up today on the open decks. This made it feel that bit colder. I myself had a jumper on, which is very unusual for me as it's normally so warm outside. The sea was a bit rocky at times, as you can see from these rocking chairs having an absolute ball together. There were lots of people enjoying the solarium out of the wind. It's really lovely in there, especially when the sun is shining. There was lots of activities going on today to keep everybody entertained. Lots of talks, games, music, and there was a matinee show, which was a bit of a first since I've been on board and managed to catch the end of it before popping to the gym. Here I am having a stretch. And then just after dinner, I saw these guys do the show for the very last time.